the prison of all prisons. I live in this place with nothing on my mind. Can think of fake reasons and I hope God says it's fine. And I've got no obsessions, but I still got one question. What was the chance meeting someone like you? Doesn't matter how many lives you go through.
About the time go by and I don't know why, but I can't get enough.